My favorite foods don't have labels at all. So an apple or a pear or a banana or a bunch of grapes, you know exactly what you're eating. However, there are a lot of foods that do have labels. I'm talking about your frozen pizza that's got a dozen ingredients in the crust and a dozen more in the toppings. And some of those ingredients are perfectly fine, but others of them you may not exactly recognize. And generally speaking, the fewer added ingredients, the better off you're going to be. What we usually do, as a rule of thumb, is if a food doesn't have a label, like an apple or a banana, then have at it. But if it does, meaning it's a processed food that has various things added, I look at the fat content, and if it's more than about 3 grams of fat per serving, that is enough that it can make the diabetes continue to be out of control. So we try to keep it below that. And best of all is foods that just don't have the added fats at all. Some people have followed a fad of gluten-free eating. Now, for about 1% of the public, that's a really, really good idea because they have celiac disease. And in celiac disease, if you put a scope into the person's digestive tract, it is being torn up by gluten. Maybe 7% of people have what I call gluten sensitivity. Their digestive tract is fine, but they just discover that when they avoid gluten, they digest better and they think more clearly. But the other 90%+ of people, if they avoid gluten, they don't feel any better. And if they eat it, they don't feel any worse. And it's just not relevant for them because they're not sensitive to it. So for those people, a gluten-free diet is kind of a waste of their time. And it's easier for them to just forget about it. I got to tell you, there's something I really like about the gluten-free diet. A gluten-free diet is so great in that it makes a vegan diet seem easy. A gluten-free diet is a pain in the neck. And after people have done that for about 2 weeks, they discover, oh, I can just do vegan, great. It's so much easier to eat spaghetti.